And we're back to more Iratus, the Lord of the Dead. Whee. Okay, so what was I doing? two talents. That's not bad. Why don't, because they say all these things and it doesn't stack. But yet it stacks to practically everything out, so shrug. So I'm in. But I don't really use distillation that often. I'd have to get 1, 3, 4. Yeah, that's a lot of points. I sort of want to get that. Means I need. Three points there. Okay. Let's see, 17. Then levels, then levels. That'll almost be 18. We could do this. You need one of those other things. 18. Okay. Two entries. Okay, anyway. To the dungeon. We start over here. We didn't go that path because meh. So we have more of those things, which I don't like, because they are going to be constantly fighting those things for a while, aren't we? So let's see, which path do we want to go? So there's a quest that way. Sacrifice. I do have someone I could sacrifice. However, I could also. Well, let's see, I could sacrifice and go. That way, loot chest up to loot. Or I could go this way and XP, upper sacrifice. Okay, throw elite squad now. I might go for the sacrifice and then the loot after the quest. Then after the quest, I don't know. Could go for more XP, then that way. I'll sacrifice that way though. Decisions. As for now, we march on to this battle, and we will send the squad, why not? So let's see what we're doing. So these things, I don't say they like us. You gain 50% attack until the battle ends each time a rat is cast a spell. That's not good. And I'm going to be casting spells. Because spells are pretty useful.
Madness manifest!
So that basically brings them what, from 20 to 30 damage. Huh? Okay. They can't be made into anything, so Curse of Clouds, meh. could use Armageddon on them, but wart and stuff. So I think I'm just going to. Look how much damage he does. That's almost 100. Problem though is they still have armor. I bet one too. This ignores armor. Does ignore block though. And we'll return. Like everyone else. And buff. Isn't that cute? By the way, this is a Norse ward, so. This will get rid of it. Whatever shall we do?
So, this is what 1,000 years of evolution looks like? Yeah, pathetic.
Whatever shall I do, not just...
A sad display for mortal kind.
Time to get Turk a few scratches though, but not too bad. You guys are getting its fame. More dust. Meh. Oh. You're 18. Which means, hey, what are we gonna give you? Might as well. Some stats. Yeah, we're gonna wait until we can get our armor up enough for a point. Okay, so cultists. Versus squads doing his level. Okay, some I mean, could use more enchanted bells. Could always use more enchanted bells. But what about the banshees? You can finally equip them with stuff. Yeah, but the problem with the banshees is I would need 3 of them. So, what do we want to do? Could water go into the sacrifice altar? I could do that. Let's work my way to the SP. Let's work our way to the sacrifice altar. We have items, chests, and shit to go through. So what do we have? We have 2 of those and new things. New things. not sure someone to send that squad. Let's just send... you guys need SP, so... So what do we have? Rained on them. Creatures... Oh, that's... that's lovely. So, what do we have? We have a warden. Who's immune to debuffs? Well, that's... that's unfortunate. What else he has? He has basically 13 armor and 13 resist. Not bad. Not bad. Decent health, decent bad. Attack's about average. Meh. Okay, what do you have? You have decent damage. Block ward, high initiative. Not a fan of your initiative. So you have crits or evasion. Okay. So these things increase damage every time you use a spell, but...
Madness manifest!
So the problem is they're going to be doing a lot of damage because of that. Sorry. However, that was a buff twice. Let's just buff. Poke. Okay, now that we've got rid of the armor.
Good, good. Right. More materials. I didn't think it would be this easy.
You just gotta heal. Okay. I forgot. Doesn't matter if you have. Jeez, the one with that. God, that's such a great thing, bro. Hell, I don't know, just buff. Oh, what you gotta do? Tetra. Okay. So can I hit? Nah, I'm gonna redraft. Oh well.
Oh, I didn't think it would be this easy.
So it basically does, it does even more crit damage, but it's an ability that always crits. I know, right? That's just a bit stupid. So it's a ability that always crits, so it does more crit damage. Yeah, I know, right? Okay, so you leveled up, which means you can get that. And you also can sit there and wait. Okay. So, we already have a purple weapon on you. Oh, I have a purple weapon on you. Don't have a purple weapon on you. Would make you a lot better. If I could put that on you. have a skull. Blood. Good blood. Good blood for her. Good blood for her. Yay, 2 points. Yeah, I don't know what to really do about that. Okay, who needs a skull? Honestly, you could use a skull. You could use a skull. We could use the skull, but I want to save for a purpose. As much as I want to save for a proper skull, he could use the skull probably the best. Oop. Yay. Now what to give you? More dread? Meh. More luck? Tempting. More life? Also tempting. So many points of that. Initiative. No, I mean health. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna give him. Have more life. Why not? Who to get the purple weapon to? Jesus, like I just don't know. Purple weapon. Alright, screw it. Give him the purple weapon to Timmy. So many points. Okay. So here's the questions. What do we do with all these points? Because he's already got basically practically on par with 2 edgy. So, hey, what do we do? We could increase our attack. Can make his armor go up even more. Can increase his health. And let's increase his health, why not? And just attack. Yeah, that works. That works. Okay. I don't think there's anything I really need to do with the graveyard, I mean. People constantly gaining levels. No one's really hurt. Still need that, which needs more bones. Still need another vampire, which we screwed up on. Still need another vampire and bones. Yeah. So how many bones do we have? 15 more. So, now to sacrifice someone. Who do we want to sacrifice? You know, how about this fallen down for then? Like our use. Heart of emptiness. After combat. So basically all of my minions go full health. I mean, that's not exactly. It's useful, but not that useful. Speaking of that artifact, I don't really use destruction spells. I really like the idea of that one. I take that for a late battle. And then I screw you heavy on the way. Still prefer my chain lightning. Chain lightning, yay. So anyways, chain lightning is a natural destruction thing. No, not really, I guess it is a secret. Okay, anyway. Oh, we haven't even got that one. Grr. Oh well. Point. So, bunch of spell thieves, huh? Just a bunch of spell thieves. Maybe I should. I don't know what. Not you guys. Why not? You guys have wards and shit. The good thing about you guys is you don't even really have all you have is resistance.
Madness manifest!
That could make it go all insane. Why not? No! Ah, that's great. Betrayal, panic. Unlucky, panic. I don't have evasion on him. You guys are just missing. Anyway. Okay, now who to wreck? Keep doing that. Or is he trying to escape? I think he's trying to escape. Isn't that cute? By the way, this ignores resistance, so.
Maybe I'll grab this one into furniture. You know, if this keeps up, I'll be done purging the world ahead of schedule.
Level 22 brain. Who would I give that to? I mean, that's better than everyone's brain, hell. Guess what, Bob? You get a promotion. Look at all them points. I don't even know what. what to do with all those points. He's raising his armor. Could raise his luck more. His accuracy more. His dread more. I could wait and put a point into his damage next time. Yeah, which isn't the worst idea. Also, who did he give that to? Who needs that? Yeah, give it to one of you. Yeah, not the worst idea. Give you. Oh, yeah, I have one thing too. So.
My enemies are in for a nasty surprise.
Man, you're fine. It's for you. To give you more damage, increase your luck more. I think I'll wait to increase his damage. Can't really increase his health, so meh. He's fine. Okay. So at the point, he has minus game plus luck and minus no. And Master starts each battle with full wrath. Well, that's pretty great. Oh, my armor for the first two turns of battle minutes receive 25% less damage. That's not bad.
Amazing what they just leave lying around.
Bummer is my wearing. Vantage game plus 4, armor and 4 resist. That's pretty great too, though. Because that's for the whole battle. It's tempting. Very, very tempting. Okay, what do I want? I could honestly use some armor things. I could use bare dust. I could use dust. So let's do some ammo. Transmute into dust. Okay.
Skeleton will clean up this mess later.
Could use blue dust. thing I want to upgrade for you. Or do I want to keep rolling dust, or do I want to move on to armor? Huh. Gee, oh. You haven't even got any of those yet. That's a piece of armor. Okay then, transmute armor, eh? Okay, let's make some armor. Toxin blood.
Behold my work.
Toxin bones, because I don't think it counts against the bones if we use them. Oh, that's good armor. I need to keep getting bones. Flash, flash.
Ah, the smell of successful alchemy.
Okay, there we go. Blue armor for him, or blue armor for him, or blue armor for him, or blue armor for him. You know what? Blue armor for you. Why not? Okay, so what to do with you? What to do with you? Increase your resistance, or could wait till next time and get your attack up. Or your health up. Or I could give you more accuracy, more luck. I could really buff up his luck, actually. I think a way to buff up his his damage next time. Okay, who to give green armor to? We go to you, to Edgy, go to you. You're fine. You have green armor. And you could also use green armor. And let's go to two Edgy, why not? But yeah, we're gonna have to hold off away from his stuff too. Okay, so do I still want to roll armor or do I move on? And let's just roll armor a bit more. Yeah, with all these skulls, why not?
It's no gold, but it will do. Hold my work.
Fancy. Okay, so who gets the purple armor? You have purple armor. You could use purple armor. You just got armor. You could also use purple armor. You could use purple armor. So I'm thinking we give the purple armor to him, why not? Boop. That gives him a lot of points. Now what do we want to do with him? Oh hell, we can raise his attack up. We can raise it up twice, actually. Raises resistance up to 17, 19. Raises luck up more. let's just raise his attack up again. Why not? That's silly. Okay. Okay, who to go with armor to? Oh, well, the only person who really could benefit from the armor would be you. Boop. Yay, and 2 points is enough to do much with. Well, hell, that's why I could increase this initiative. I actually wouldn't be the worst idea. Do you have anything really in abundance? No, not sadly. Except for armor now. Dungeon. So, battle, health, loot, health, meh. Elite squad. Okay, so who do I want to level? Yeah, you guys still need levels. Okay, so let's see. Just so tempting, isn't it? Just go pew right through them all.
Savor these last few heartbeats.
Yeah, we're good for you. Oh, she can kill the entire party. Oh, isn't that
this will be your end.
Okay.
Mop up the gore. I'd hate to see plants using it as fertilizer.
Bunch of weapons. They'll try two brain to go to someone. Who deserves a level try two? Why not? You're now smart. You can increase your attack more. Increase your health more. Increase your luck more. You know what? Hell, why not? Or you could wait until you get 4 more points and give you 1 more point to block. Which, honestly, I'm tempted to just do that. I mean, that would benefit him probably the most. Okay, so let's see what you want. 33718.
Now, prove yourself worthy of my investment.
4 points. to do a few. More damage. There he is. Yeah, you get that 1 point damage just for that.
Serve me well, my minion.
They are on par with her now. So what to give you? More evasion? It's not the worst idea. More crit wouldn't be bad either. Well, that's right, more crit wouldn't be bad either. Okay, and then we move on to the chest. You still need a level. Oof, that leaks. We have... increases the critical hit strength of enemies by 30%. Alright, we do... Okay, that's not terrible. After killing an enemy, the minion who dealt the killing blow receives a 2-5 buff for the rest of the... for the rest of the game. Ooh. Ooh. That's interesting. So that basically would mean... they constantly get buffs.
Toss it with the rest.
Problem though, I kind of like the concept of this, but this. Minus 18 accuracy until the battle ends. Like, I like the concept of 4 armor and 4 resistance, but this would make it so most things couldn't actually hit me. Oh. 100 minus 18 would be... what, 72? Yeah. Or 78. No, 72. Yeah. That would be A2, yeah. A2, for sure. That's still actually too high of accuracy, so it doesn't help that much. I mean, I like the idea of the luck accuracy. There's a lot of good armor hill. Problem though is... like, this hero actually helps probably the most. That right there would really help, though. But, not as only against, like, a boss fight. Of course, go switch before a boss fight. Decisions. Talents.
I embrace this fury.
So, which squad should I send? You guys. Elite squad, double those. Ugh, this is gonna suck. Oh well. Wait, no. Shit. I sure. I probably could win the fight, but you know. Wasn't ready. Wasn't prepared.
Ah!
Death has been denied for now.
Another jerk damage.
Behold my work.
Yeah, I wasn't prepared for that. Okay. I probably could just have Turk them, but... Meh. Okay. Probably wait to find a web, honestly. But, zero initiative. Well, plus one from... Yeah. And we don't have the mana to use that at the start. I probably should have gave myself mana. I stole it all, so yeah. And well, I could still do this. Bath. I could just do this. Not again, just doing this.
Toss them in with the rest.
Honestly, that one thing just makes the ledge a bit overpowered. Because he could just basically murder anyone. It doesn't matter if they have. Since it does ignores war, it's just like, by the way, you're dead. Danced.
Your frail bodies fail you.
I just think that I could actually keep buffing his lockup. Oh god, the crits. Anyway.
This one voided its bowels just as it died.
One done. resistances. Well, that's okay. Yeah. Not hit by fire stuff at all. And we got a green skull. What the hell am I gonna do with a green skull? I mean, I could go to you. Gives you just enough to increase your attack again. Yay. He's so powerful. Oh, I only went over stats. Okay, you have 3 points. You keep buffing up your resistance. It seems stupid though. You're fine mostly, honestly. What was I gonna do with you though? Alright, I was gonna give you another point block. More overpower. You finally reached the right thing.
I expect results.
Oh, and then you can put a point into that. Yay. Okay. As we're going to do this quest, then so many sacrifices that way. I think we'll do this quest next. Who do I want to send? You guys haven't done something in a while, so yay, quest. So I show on deck continue their slow, grinding progress toward the surface. Then we cross a rather strange architectural arrangement, a circle room carved to the floor. Make it look almost like an arena from above. You notice 4 doors that surround lies are portals, each tied to a primal element. And everything clicks, this is a trial ground. Mages normally test their skills by finding out matter of incarnations for rewards you could use as well. We don't have time for one. Oh god. Fire, earth, air, water. Honestly, I'm tempted to go fire, but Dan's only putting the team that's with enough wards. What can I try now? There's an increase their initiative, defeating air. Oh god, there was that. If I knew what the choices were. Increase our initiative. Oh, so it's just basically a regular fight except for a late storm call. So what you got going for you? Decent attack. Bad crit, bad that. Decent initiative. Oh. And of course 2 block and 2 ward. I don't really give it. Oh shit, this is this group. Okay, I do give a shit about that. Cause you know what sucks? We had Laura here, she could just, you know, shoot through all of them. It'd be easy. But since we don't, we at least that ignores block. But it's random who's gonna choose. I could do that. Okay.
Madness manifest.
Sound got more. Okay, nice job. Oh, can you stop trying to attack? Since we can't really hit him because of that. Let's go attack you. Oh shit. I just realized this is gonna be bad for her. Oh, she can't do that because she's in that place. Let's word a Norward.
Being born was your first mistake. Opposing me? Your last.
Back. I'm stupid. Wasn't expecting it to just instantly murder him anyway. Take two. You need to go back,
Ah, your frail bodies fail you.
There we go. Oh, yes. And the thing is, it doesn't even say that it's one of those things that's just going to instantly kill. He just seems to be instantly killing just for the fun of it. Oh, yeah, man. Well, he does have an additional 5% chance to kill an enemy with any attack, so. Anyway, just max. Jesus.
Another step towards my eternal kingdom.
Scary. Just murdered everyone. That's a whole. Well, for three battles. I was like, holy crap, they gained 5 initiative. That's pretty great, but only for 3 battles. Meh. After dispatching the Ailmanager and Coronations, you see that they leave behind no corpses. Mounted someone back in the power that. You then use to empower your troops, so yay. 5 initiative isn't bad. But for only 3 battles, I mean, where are we? Over here. Wait, no, well, where the hell are we? I'm confused. There we are. That'll be a battle. 2, 3. We go for the crest and then sacrifice route. Or we could go this way. I could go that way, but that would also lead up to the sacrifice route. So go this way, here, and let's feed. Loot. Loot, loot, loot. A lot of loot that way. Check that against. Just go towards that quest. I think I prefer the loot. But anyway, let's grab this and then have that much and then end the video. So what? I mean, I like it.
Ah, I can use this.
Dominance gain plus hits at attack to the veterans. Yeah, that's not bad. However, we have basically our one thing that buffs our attack, alpha stuff that buffs our attack, so it's meh, six attacks, not terrible.
Ah, fetching.
This will really help. Because most of them have like at least one or two. And that can just get rid of one or two. I mean, one anyway. I mean, yeah, if we look at it. We don't have everything yet. So things are meh, whatever. But like the living armor, see, it has one. But those, and now it has zero. The casters seem to at least have two, so that would still be up a threat. But okay, what was I doing with you? Or to kind of raise your health or something. But I don't really know. You have your initiative raised for now too. I was gonna raise your health, but let's see what to do with you. I'm going to raise your attack, or your health, probably your attack. Man, that works. Okay, for you, health I know. I guess this crits, probably. You, well, mostly fine. Give you more dread. Could give you more dread. More crit, more dread, more crit, more dread, more health, and more health went with the worst idea, but it cost a lot. And they're going to make it go up 2, though. Yeah, I think maybe we'll save for health. Shrug. Anyway, next time, we continue onwards. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all, and have a nice day.